हेलो 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 हवे आवाज है ऑडियो। हेलो 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 हवे आवाज है ऑडियो। हेलो 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 हवे आवाज है ऑडियो। हेलो 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 हवे आवाज है ऑडियो। हेलो 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 हवे हेलो हेलो आवाज है ऑडियो। हेलो 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 हवे आवाज है ऑडियो। हेलो 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 हवे आवाज है ऑडियो। हेलो 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 हवे आवाज है ऑडियो। हेलो 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 हवे आवाज है ऑडियो। हेलो 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 हवे आवाज है ऑडियो।
official Paul Lara.
The one who's the one,
I अरे हाँ जी गूगल पे। अच्छा सर एक जगह सेट कर जो नहीं दिखा से त्यां कर लीजू छे त्यांती कट कर दीजू छे एक जगह फिक्स कर दियो। ओके सर हाँ ओके गूगल पे कही दो तो कहाँ है अपनी फिक्स कर दिया सब पाँच हंड्रेड का पेट लाया तो ना इतने लोगों ने भी कविता भाव से
बस सही हो कर लो। आगे ले जाओ अब आ सही तो पाए लेकिन बेल पुड़िया
अब बस सुधर जाए अच्छे काजीज ले तो कौन
ना भले जी मैं कोई नहीं बैठा आपने बैठ बस बैठा था
ऑडिटोरियम थी कॉल भी नहीं लगती
तो
काफी नाखे पे आटलू कर ओबीएस में काफी नाखे
All right, good. હાથે રાખો મતલબ કેબિનમાં બેઠલા છે ને બધા અહીંયા આવશે એટલે ના પાડો લોકો લેવાનું તા ના પડાય તા ના પડાય
ખાલી
રાખવું પડે ને ઊંધો મૂક્યું ગોળા આ ઉપર નીચે થાય ને એવું કાંડ મૂકી દો ને એવું પછી હવે કાઢી જ લ્યો ને મોબાઈલ ને પણ પાછો લગાડ્યો મોબાઈલ કાઢી
સાડા દસ અગિયાર વાગે નીકળી જાય અગિયાર વાગે નીકળવાનું છે હવે આપણે છે ને આમ પછી ફરવાનું છે કેમનું છે હા કરું ને
પાછી ચાલુ કરી દીધી આમાંથી કરું
આપણે સ્લીપ વાળું છે નહીં આવવા
મને એટલો આ સ્ક્રીન ટાઈમ પર
કરી રહ્યા બસ અહીંયા આપણે નહીં બરાબર ચાલુ જો અહીં કોઈ સારું પ્લેયર કોઈ નહીં જશે બરાબર ને મોબાઈલ જોઈ જાય છે 2500 રીકનેક્ટ 20000 એમએચ કંપની રીકનેક્ટ રિલાયન્સ ડિજિટલ 1.5 વર્ષની વોરંટી નું ઉપાડી દીધું રિલાયન્સ ડિજિટલ
હેલો હું જયવીન બોલું
હેલો હા જયવીન બોલું આમ થોડો
આવી
વધારે છે લેગ ઘણો વધારે છે
જરી પકડો પેલા સ્કેન
બટન નહીં
સીધું કરે
Good morning, friends. I welcome you all on the eve of 59th AGM of BBM Alumni Association. Two announcements are there. All are requested to sit in the center column. All are requested to sit in the center column. And please keep one seat bracket besides you. Will follow the COVID guideline. બધાને અમારે વિનંતી છે કે તમારી બાજુની સીટ ખાલી રાખીને બેસતો બધા આપણે સેન્ટર કોર્નરમાં બેસીશું. એકવાર એ ફૂલ થઈ જાય ધેન વી વિલ યુઝ રાઈટ એન્ડ લેફ્ટ સાઈડ કોલમ. વી આર ઓલસો ડુઈંગ લાઈવ સ્ટ્રીમિંગ સો વેર ધ કેમેરા ઇઝ પ્લેસ ધ નેક્સ્ટ ટુ સીટ્સ આર or next two seats should be vacant. So those who are sitting near camera, they are requested to please keep that seats vacant because we are doing a live streaming. So unnecessary noise will be transferred. So humble request to all of you. We'll start our AGM within 5 minutes. Thank you. All are requested to keep your mobile phones either in a silent mode or in a switch off mode.
We commence our program. At the onset, I would request Principal Dr. Indrajit Patel to welcome our beloved Chairman, Engineer Dhruvai Patel. I will now invite Joint Secretary Engineer Pradeep Patel to commence the program. Very good morning to one and all present in the auditorium here, and all those who are joined with us on the virtual platform in different time zones all across the globe. Dignitaries of the dais, Sri Bhikubhai Patel, President BBM Alumni Association and Chairman Charitra Vidyamandal. Sri Jagannathbhai Bhatt, he is our advisory board and Honorary Secretary Charitra Arogya Mandal. Dr. Indrajit Patel, Chairman BBM Alumni Association and the Principal of the College. Our Joint Secretaries, Dr. Deepak Vyas, Vinod Panchasara, Nitin Bhai, our young and dynamic treasurer, Charudan Patel, dignitaries, all our members of the advisory committee, members of the executive committee, faculties, and friends. It is indeed a matter of immense pleasure and pride to stand on the podium here to welcome you on the 59th annual general meeting of BBM Alumni Association. We have been passing through a very crucial phase of the pandemic for us one and a half years, and in spite of all the will to have the AGMs and all the meetings on the physical mode, we are compelled to do it on the dual mode. Though everybody would be very keen to come on the campus, but due to the situation, we have to follow the protocols of the government. In the same, probably during the same period in the next year, we all would be celebrating the Diamond Jubilee of our BBM Alumni Association, and at the same time the Platinum Jubilee of our Alma Mater BBM. We pray to Almighty that the pandemic subsides, all the borders and all the barriers are taken over by the grace of God, and as most of our alumni spread across the globe are very excited to participate in the mega global Platinum Jubilee celebration of this Mother Institute BBM. So let's all pray that we all be able to celebrate the Platinum Jubilee in a grand manner with the participation of our alumni spread across the globe. I again, once again, am very happy to invite you all on this AGM, and I invite our Principal Dr. Indrajit Patel to give a welcome address. Thank you.
Namaskar. A very good morning to one and all present in person as well as on digital platform. Honorable Chairman Charitra Vidyamandal, President of Birla Vishwakarma Mahavidyalaya Alumni Association and Board of Governors, President CBM University, and our own proudful alumni of 1974 Civil Bed Engineer Sri Bhikubhai Patel, respected Sri Jagannathbhai, Honorary Secretary of Charitra Arogya Mandal, and again our prestigious alumni, colleagues, Engineer Sri Pradeep Bhai, Dr. Deepak Vyas, Sri Nitin Bhai, Sri Charudan, respected professors, members of Executive Committee, BBM Alumni Association, Advisory Board, Department Heads, faculties and many student friends. It gives me great pleasure to extend warm welcome you all on the occasion of 59th Annual General Body Meeting of Birla Vishwakarma Mahavidyalaya Alumni Association, one of the leading alumni association in the state of Gujarat as well as nationwide. As Sri Pradeep Bhai told, due to pandemic, at last moment we have operated in the dual mode so that members of our family, spread all across the globe can witness the event of AGM of Bila Vishwakarma Mahavidyalaya Alumni Association. Members of our family, irrespective of pandemic season for last 1.5 years, the team at Chavata Vidya Mandal under the able leadership of Sri Bhikubhai, the team at Bila Vishwakarma Mahavidyalaya and team alumni association, a trial, a successful model which have proved to address the motto, work is worship, with which the founder have set up this prestigious college, Bila Vishwakarma Mahavidyalaya. The visionary leaders, Bharat Ratna Shri Sardar Patel Sahib and founder Shri Bhai Gagan Bhikhabhai, has put a strong foundation to establish the city of Vallabh Vidyanagar and particularly Bila Vishwakarma Mahavidyalaya and other prestigious institutions of CVM. Having very strong foundation, a proven history, certain legacy, and add on success stories through these stakeholders, whether they are students, they are faculties, they are departments, or institutions at large. The constant motivation, mentorship, and support from the management as well as our alumni association, one of the most efficient energetic tool behind the success of Bila Vishwakarma Mahavidyalaya. I will not go into detail of the history, but I would like to focus on the some of the important parameters, important achievements which team Bila Vishwakarma Mahavidyalaya has gained in the course of one time since last AGM in 2020. Most of the departments at Bila Vishwakarma Mahavidyalaya, under the leadership of respective heads and academic leaders, always try to fulfill our vision to produce globally employable, innovative engineers with the core values. The academic activities, the curricular activities, the co-curricular and extracurricular activities on the campus and off the campus, always they are planned, they are objected with a specific outcome to address each and every attribute which we have framed in our vision statement. We do not merely believe to train the students in the respective domain, but even if the students join this campus, we make them aware why you are here. You are here to become globally employable innovative engineers with the core values. We produce industry-ready graduates. At the same time, we try to produce a socially responsible citizen. Hence, all the phrases of our vision statement, it addresses the pedagogical activities, it addresses research and development activities, it addresses the present philosophy of the global education system, that is startup and innovation, but at the same time, it addresses the core value which is responsible for the holistic development of the students who have paid their faith on Bila Vishwakarma Mahavidyalaya and on Chavata Vidya Mandal. Under the constant support of alumni association, the departments have been able to carry out varieties of the activities for the all-round development, whether it is technical visit, expert lectures, workshop, project expo, support to some research papers, support to some startup activities, and many more which are not admissible under some funded agencies. Beyond this, Chavata Vidya Mandal always support each and every activities, whether it is the academic development, whether it is the infrastructure development, or the activities which are related for the building capacities of the students, of the faculties, and of Bila Vishwakarma Mahavidyalaya. During last year, we have organized 3 flagship events One is the national level ideathon, national level hackathon. Then the hackathon on behalf of Education Department, Government of Gujarat, that is final round at BBM. We have been able to organize the State of Art International Technical Conclave under the banners of IEEE, where more than 32 countries have witnessed and 20,000 plus participants have witnessed this event for more than 5 days on the digital platform. Each and every chapter, whether it is IEEE, Ethiopian Engineers, CSI, Robotics Society of India, NCC, NSS, Student Central Committee, Women Development Cell, all these professionals as well as the outreach program chapters, they are supporting the students for their holistic growth. We do organize cultural festival, we do organize the sport meets, we do organize technical activities of the national and international level. Under the pandemic and autonomous status, we have successfully and transparently organized each and every examinations, whether it is the mid-sem evaluation, whether it is the end-sem evaluation, so that and timely declaration of the result, so that students who are placed during the campus as well as the students who have opted for the higher studies can apply in a right time or can join the company at right point of the time. The flexible curricular system, interdisciplinary offering of the subject as well as the full semester deployment in the industry is one of the unique features which we are offering to our students. Apart from this, where there is constraint of some physical resources for human expertise, our NPTEL local chapter of Birla Vishwakarma Mahavidyalaya is very active to provide the offering to the MOOC courses, and I am happy to say that the faculties as well as the students, they are taking the most beneficial advantage of these MOOC courses through NPTEL by MHRD and IIT Chennai. Each and every department, they are engaged in R&D activities, professional activities like testing, consultancy, proof checking, design validation, site inspection, and many more, so that resources which are provided by the management, resources which are funded by the government, they are utilized beyond the academic activities. I am proud to say that the DEQFP3 project is going to conclude on the 31st of March 2022. But with the constant guidance from the Board of Management, Board of Governors, we have utilized all the money which is given by the World Bank through NPIU, have been properly used. And I am proud to say that there was the joint review meeting by the World Bank and Central Government Education Department. There are 78 institutions of subcomponent 1.3, that is mentor institutions. BBM is one of them, and we got 1.1 score on the 3-point score, which is the sixth position in the 78 institutions in which there are NIPs, there are technological universities, there are autonomous institutions of our category. We have been mentoring the government NG college Raspaswara, and twinning activity also we scored 1 out of 1, and we are highest so far the twinning activity point is concerned. So the students, the teachers, the leaders and board constantly work with the hearts and head together so that we can address the need of the society and need of the nation at large. Since last 1.5 years, Honorable Chairman Dhirubhai has taken a mission to enhance, to improve, to beautify the resources, the physical resources on the campus. We have decided not to disturb the historical value, the architectural value of the buildings, but inner side, whether it is furniture, whether it is a presentation technology or other infrastructure, should be beautified as modern as required in competition era with the new institutions. Engineer Sri J. Prakash Patel, graduate of 77 Civil, is constantly supporting each and every activity for the planning, management and implementation of all development projects. All the materials is being procured with a proper selection, and we are hiring the labor agency so that we save a lot of money which is donated by our well-wishers as well as alumni. I am proud to say that during the last year, around 20 work classes have been modernized and they will be deployed for utilization by mid of January. It is donated by either a single donor or group of donors or batch wise. We have modernized four laboratories, the electrical engineering drawing hall, with the support from 1981, one bench as well as Sujako Retail Private Limited, two laboratories, one is the AI laboratory with the funding from which late Mr. P.K. Desai 1956 civil, as well as the high end computing lab with the donation from Electrical 75 Engineer Ketan Patel, and one more that is an additive manufacturing laboratory with support from non-VMI Ashit Bhai I. Patel Samartha. Apart from the donation, whatever there is lacking of funds, Dharatra Vidyamandal always put this, and always chairman said that there should not be any deficit at this level, and you should address the technology for upcoming 10 to 15 years so that it doesn't require constant upgradations. Recently, CVM has ordered 175 high computers, 11th generation i7 processor, the latest for our Bila Vishwakarma Mahavidyalaya. So even each of the department is also funded with these high end computing facilities. All the software, learning resources, either physical or e resources, are at par with the premier institutions like IITs and NITs. All our departments are preparing to apply for the Tier 1 MBA accreditation because it expired this last academic year. So the departments have prepared the pre-qualifier, and in very near future we will apply for the Tier 1. Tier 1 MBA is applied by the institutions like NITs, IITs, and other autonomous technology universities. So we are also applying in the same rank of accreditation to the MBA. I am proud to say that the NEC accreditation SSR, NEC is the accreditation of entire Bila Vishwakarma Mahavidyalaya, and SSR is approved and dates for the visit is submitted with the guidance of chairman, and we are expecting team in the middle of the February. So your support is also required for when the team NEC is visiting on the campus to share your experience, to share your coordination and cooperation to the Bila Vishwakarma Mahavidyalaya. So I am hopeful that we'll get net A plus grade, and once we get net A plus grade, recently in the last couple of board of governors meeting, honorable chairman and other board members have thought that like this 75 years, the historical milestone can be celebrated in terms of we apply for the new status for our Bila Vishwakarma Mahavidyalaya. For the celebration of 75 years of celebration since last 1.5 years, under the support from all executive committee members of BVM Alumni Association, the nodal officers in various zones, we have fortunately organizing some small time ke dosti, reunions, get together, as well as some meetings we have started from Rajkot, Surat, Mumbai, Ahmedabad, Mehsana, Unja, one meeting at the Pennsylvania Brunch in 2018, and on 9th of January we have another get together. So I request all the members who are present over here and who are on the digital platform to mentor, to motivate the friends of BVM to join G2G Tarotar on 9th of January, 2 p.m. onwards at Bila Vishwakarma Mahavidyalaya. Alumni Association Wing in the North American state, they have also planned two reunions, one on the East Coast, that is in a New Jersey, Royal Albert Palace, from 16th, 17th, 18th of September 2022. And the second reunion on the West Coast, Beach Area, California, during 23rd, 24th, and 25th of September 2022. So I request and appeal all the alumni members who are planning to visit USA or who are already residing in USA to register for both of these reunions in a big number so that we can celebrate our Platinum Jubilee in a very successful manner. Reunion, I mean Platinum Jubilee, as it is one of the historical benchmark in the history of any organizations of institutions. We will be first Indian college in Gujarat who is reaching 75 years of the existing. So let's we all connect our head, heart and soul together, come forward to connect our friends, to connect our BVMites in a matching number. It is not only for the donation purpose, but we want to collect them emotionally with the alma mater, Bila Vishwakarma Mahavidyalaya. Each and every head of the department or the member of the executive committees, as well as the nodal officers, are requested to look out for your friends, your benchmates, in your town, in your cities, or in your WhatsApp group. Let them be informed that from 14th June 2022, we'll start the celebration of Platinum Jubilee of Bila Vishwakarma Mahavidyalaya. As such, it is done for 1 year, but Honorable Chairman has shown his Willing this, let it continue till the 31st December of 2023, so that because our college is big, our family is big, so it is not possible that all can join the functions or event at a time, so it can be spread over the span of around 1.5 years, so that our alumni, our well wishers from the different parts of the globe can witness these celebrations. Already from department, I mean college, we have done many activities like international conference on the multi-domain, women conference, national workshop, department-wise, as well as competitions for the students. We have requested the vice chancellor of GTU that all the major events of the GTU, whether it is sports festival, cultural festival, or technical festival, BBM can host, so we can get the association of BBM along with the CBM University. So throughout this year, the major festivals will be celebrated with our parent university. We also try to invite our the partner universities. We have signed MOU with 12 foreign universities as well as more than 85 plus industries. So in all, we want to celebrate our Platinum Jubilee in a big way. I request you all to come in a big way for this celebration. I will not take much time. I thank you one and all for making Birla Vishwakarma Mahavidyalaya an institute with a legacy, an institute with adult success story in the figure. May God bless all of us for a better future. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Dr. Dubai, for giving an overall account of progress and development of BBM. And you have rightly inculcated and inspired all of us to live that spirit of once a BBM, I do always a BBM. Thank you very much. I would now request Engineer Pradeep Patel to take up the proceedings of the annual general conference. Thank you, dear boy. We'll take up the items according to the agenda. The first agenda is Ms. Vrindavanjali. It's a tribute to our alumni members, faculty, staff members, and other alumni who have passed during the last year. We have lost so many alumni and their beloved ones during the last year due to pandemic or some other reasons. Whatever messages we get in our alumni office, we normally convey them through a letter of condolence. Here is the list of the members whom we lost, and to mention some of them, we lost Engineer Jurathai Bagasya, 78 civil, he was our EC member. We lost our very dedicated and very senior most Treasurer Tanubhai Babaryasa, who served in the executive committee of BBM Alumni Association for almost 4 decades. And he was a treasurer for almost 37 years. So we lost him on 18th of May. We lost one of our faculty members, retired officer, Tanubhai Patel. He was a faculty in the mechanical department. So I request all of you to rise up. And we also remain silent and pray to Almighty to raise their divine silence, soul, to eternal peace. The next item is to confirm minutes of the annual general meeting held on Sunday, December 27, 2020, at 11 a.m. I will read out the minutes. Okay. The minutes have been circulated in the annual general report. So if you find it appropriate, I appeal to you. Thank you so much. The next agenda is to adopt annual report of the association for the year 2021. I will read out my report. Greetings of the day from Team BBM Alumni Association. On this auspicious day, I would like to express my heartfelt gratitude to Sri Bhikkhubhai Patel, the President of BBM Alumni Association, Dr. Indrajit Patel, the Chairman of BBM Alumni Association, all the office bearers, advisory committee members, executive members, life members of the BBM Alumni Association, and members of BBM and CBM family for providing unconditional support and guidance during the year 2020-21. It gives me an immense pleasure to inform you that 338 life members were added during the year 2020-21 with the active participation of our database team and the overwhelming support of our alumni spread across the globe. Our membership till date has reached 12,305. The membership growth has slightly tapered in absence of the students on campus due to the online classes in accordance with the government guidelines of the pandemic. We have not been able to enroll students for the last 2 years, which we will expedite once the college resumes in the next semester. We have developed a very dynamic web portal, www.bbmalumni.ac.in, which is a very vital platform in connecting alumni to BBM and finding benchmarks and knowing more about the BBM fraternity and establishing mutual support and alumni empowerment. Our web portal will boost up our membership growth due to the ease of fee transfer through payment gateway and data validations. Our data bank team, comprising of very active EC members, are working meticulously towards data validation and membership growth. I am extremely indebted to our alumni for extending the generosity towards BBM endowment fund of ₹6,57,45,421. Contribution till March 31, 2021. The resource support of ₹25.61 lakhs towards scholarship, gold medals, and COVID-19 relief fund represent the true generosity of our alumni. The new batch fund of 75 crore was set for the BBM endowment fund, and on the festive eve of global BBM platinum jubilee celebrations during 2022-23. And these generous contribution of our fraternity will be handed over to this management. The journey of raising resources for our alma has now come to a voyage. A mammoth contribution of resource support of alumni of making the smart classrooms, laboratories, and campus infrastructure development was greatly applauded by the alumni. This drop one day created atmosphere. We appreciate the generosity and unconditional support of our alumni, of our campus beautification and infrastructure development under the leadership of our President Sri Bhikkhubhai Patel and Sri Jacob Prakash Patel, There are the members of the Infrastructure Development Committee for the project management and ensuring quality workmanship and timely completion. Lectures, conference, and technical events. DVM Illumini provides resource support for guest lectures, short-term training programs, STDP workshops, seminars, industry visits, BAPE, NPTEL, and student projects in all the 9 departments of the college, and invites scholars to share their knowledge and professional experience. A budgeted tourism of total annual budget of rupees 1 lakh per department, having 1 division and 1.5 lakhs per department. For department having 2 divisions has been allocated for the fiscal year 2021. This year, in spite of the pandemic, we have been able to organize 9 expert lectures and 5 workshops. As per table 1 and 2 displayed here. Treasurers, welcome and graduate partners. BVM Illumini Association has always been hosting treasurers welcome and the graduate partners every year. However, due to the COVID pandemic, we had to postpone due to the government guidelines and the protocols. We are very optimistic to welcome our students back on the campus to make it more vibrant and joyful as the students of the Rosie of Green Garden. Class reunions and G2G. 7 class reunions, G2G and family picnics with the fun and flowing programs are organized at various locations with the core objective of connecting and rejoicing the golden memories of college campus and the heart-throbbing World Vidyanagar. Events like childhood hosting and the reunions that enhance the momentum and the membership drive and the alumni are really excited to participate in our global platinum jubilee celebrations. You have seen these slides. We had one virtual meeting in India, one we had in North America Entertainment Virtual Program. There was one get together in Rajkot, another in Ahmedabad, Surat, Vadodara, Mehsana, and we had one recently at Pune also. USA and Canada get together 2020. A dynamic team comprising of US-based alumni, Ketan Patel of Sarifa Electrical, Dipak Shah, 8 Electrical, and Ketan Gia, 91 Mechanical, along with Papu Jambanputra of 78 Mechanical, have been empowered by BVM Alumni Association to connect, motivate, and convince US and Canada-based alumni to become large members. Their hard work and coordination with our local alumni team and the data bank team in establishing and connecting our alumni has been very encouraging. Their team is actively working and planning a blueprint for the series of G2G at various locations in US and Canada. The tentative G2G US dates have been given to us as follows. The first one is on 16th to 18th September in the East Coast in New Jersey, and another one in 23-25 September in the West Coast at California. Our alumni association has touched 59th glorious years of its existence from a humble beginning on December 20, 1962 by Principal S.M. Amin, which is now emerged as a proud BVM alumni fraternity for 12,300 members spread across the globe, contributing to the development of various nations through their technical expertise. Our BVM alumni association is perhaps the most vibrant and supportive stakeholder in the holistic growth of our college. Let us all work together as a team to lift our alma to designing for excellence. I would like to put up on record the humble contributions of our late Sri K. Babaji Sir, who expired May 18, 2021, who served as the EC members in 1988, and later as a very dedicated and meticulous treasurer since 1993 for 28 glorious years. We pray the Almighty to raise the divine soul in eternal peace. Our President, Sri Vikram Vittal, was appointed young and dynamic aluminium engineer, Chandrav G. Patel. He is a 2006 civil pass out, and he was a GS in 2004-2005. And he is also a son of our aluminium, Ghanshyamai Patel, 24 civil. As our new treasurer, we welcome him in our Team Premier Aluminium Association Management Committee to follow the footsteps of the legendary late Phil Bhavaniya, sir. On the eve of 59th Annual General Meeting, I end my speech by paying a grand tribute to the founding pillars of Vallabhvidyanagar and PVM, Sri Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel, Sri Ghanshyamdas G. Birla, Sri Bhai Tata, Sri Bikata, Dr. Chetan Patel, Dr. C. M. Patel. I wish that under the guidance of a beloved President, Sri Vikramai Patel, the support of the Chairman and Principal Dr. Tejaswai Patel, our Joint Secretaries Deepak Bhai, Viran Bhai, Nitin Bhai, and Charlesan, the office bearers, the advisory committee members, staff members of VVM and senior, will make Atma a shared difference in the global institution. I'd like to put on record the contributions and the unconditional support of our alumni staff members, Nikita Bajit, Nikita Soni, Rupat, Ajit, and special thanks to Sanjay. Yesterday, being the Christmas, he became a mission. There was a Christmas team yesterday. He was here because there was a function here yesterday. So he remained here, one man army, cleared the auditorium at 9 p.m. at night, and set up for us. So thank you, Sanjay. And a special thanks to Sanjay Trivedi, our past secretary, who has always been at my support whenever I need him. Thank you, everybody. While our alma is with us in the Indian line, and not to take it under, it is indeed a matter of immense pleasure and pride for me to serve my alma for over three decades in 1990 as an EC member and not as a secretary, devoting my service for a double cause for the value of education. My second regards. Thank you so much. If you agree, we accept the paper. Thank you so much. The next agenda is to approve the audited accounts for the year ending March 31st, 2020. The annual report has been shared, and the accounts details are there, audited by the Chartered Accountant. So that you all, and there is no query so far for many of the members. So if you all agree, we can Thank you so much. Next is to appoint the auditors for the year 2022-23. Our auditors are Kiran Patel and company. They have been working with us for so many years. And if you all agree, we appoint the
chair.
And you are the chair.
Thank you.
The next agenda is to, if you have any other items, you have a permission to share and do it also. Okay, so thank you very much. I invite Inderjit Bhai to proceed for the Fellow Citizen program.
Thank you.
since the last AGM, we have started the practice to felicitate students as well as faculties who have performed extraordinary or achievement at the national or international level in the domain. But before that, since that commencement, we have started this college with the generous donation of 25 lakh rupees from Sri Ghanshyam Dasi Billa. It has been continued till date. So I acknowledge on the behalf of Board of Governors as well as Billa Vishwakarma Mahavidyalaya CVM, the donors who have donated very handsomely for the Datum Jubilee celebration preparation in the infrastructure development projects, in the beautification project, as well as the scholarship and student support system. So from bottom of heart, we thank you all the donors and well-wisher. And the same has continued. See, Dadubhai Indori, 77 civil. Just in morning, we have received a check of 70,000, 71,000 for the class leadership project. Similarly, Mr. Kaushal J. Patel, son of our very eminent professors and the leader at VM, Dr. Professor J. Patel, sir, he has declared 11 lakh rupees for one class of donation. So we appreciate your both hands, VMI, and glad he has come to meet me. And he saw the progress and say what I can do for BVM. So I requested for one class, and Kaushal and Chandraji sir, they have agreed, and morning he has conveyed that Kaushal has given check. So we thank you both the donors, Rajubhai Suri, Kaushal and Chandraji sir, for their handsome contribution. So we'll start the felicitation. I request Honorable Chairman Bhikubhai Patel sir to do honor. Professor Dr. J.M. Rathore, Professor of Electronics Department. He has published 9 Indian patent plus 1 Australian patent. He has received Academic Excellence Award from Inspira India, as well as he is promoted, elevated to IEEE Senior Fellow Member. So, Professor Dr. J.M. Rathore. M.I. Hassan, again the professor from the computer department, is a very dynamic so far as the artificial intelligence and machine learning is concerned. He has launched 5 courses online during pandemic, and 31,000 students from around 28 countries has taken benefit of this particular course, machine learning. So Dr. Hassan from computing department. Dr. Kaushika Patel from Electronic Department, she published 3 patents and applied for register for 1 more patent. Dr. Kaushika Patel from Electronic Department. Dr. Dev Pitroda, who is associate dean of the Infrastructure Development Committee. So along with his regular academic work, under the guidance of Mr. G.P. Patel, he is constantly working 24/7. Since we have started the work for the Infrastructure Development Project, and every activity for the Infrastructure Development Project on the campus for this particular celebration. I invite Professor Ashish Thakkar for doing honor of the Robotics Society of India. So in that we have Dr. Mahfooza Holia. She has also, scored the gold and allied certification in NPIU for the microprocess course. She is a national gold medal winner. So she will be felicitated along with the Robotics Society of India chapter. I request Shri Jadubhai Bhatt sir to do honor.
Good morning, respected dignitaries of the dais, seven teams comprising of 34 students of TRS student chapter BEA has participated in 6 different categories out of 7 in RoboFest 2.0, a state level robot making competition organized by GUJCOS and Government of Gujarat. The team BVM has submitted ideas for level 1 ideation stage in same competition, and all teams were determined in their work and actively finished in the concept design. And this year, out of 106 proposals, were received from 32 different STEM institutions in this competition, and total of 24 teams had been selected for submitting the proof of concept in for the competition. Out of 7 teams of BVM, 5 teams qualified for level 2 proof of concept stage. Each team qualified for the reward of 50,000 for their ideation in creating the robot. Students have submitted proposal under the guidance of different faculties of BVM. Now in the level 2, total 13 teams were selected. Out of the total 13 teams selected for level 3, 5 teams are selected from BVM in science stage. In level 3 POC stage, 5 out of 5 are selected for final round. That's a proud moment for us. And the teams selected are as follows. Team under water robot with faculty mentor Dr. D.M. Patel sir. Team pipe climbing robot with faculty mentor Professor R.B. Gandhi sir. Team prosthetic limb robot with faculty mentor Asis Akhtar myself. Team quadruped robot with faculty mentor Professor Harsh Patulia sir. Team micro robots robot with faculty member Professor Mahfooz Awalia ma'am. Team quadruped for prize money of rupees 2 lakh and every else team for prize money of rupees 1 lakh each in level 2. And for final level, all teams are prepared and submitted final prototype in the level 3 and results are awaited. All 5 proposals are completed under the overall supervision of Professor Vinay Patel, sir, faculty advisor. He has student chapter. So now moving further, now I humbly request our chairman, sir, to do honor. Now I call upon team microbots and faculty member Professor Mahfooz Awalia ma'am on stage. This project is based on the Swarm Robotics and will have a very fast application in structured mass robot working. Teams are Alan Daivalkar, Dipesh Vadwani, Vishwas Sutta, Pratham Barve and Beth Bosa. Now I call upon team underwater with team mentor Professor D.M. Patel sir. The underwater robot can be used for surveying object identification and natural calamities condition. And team members are Darshit Tarchi, Vrushal Vara, Rutvik Vana, Vivek Solanki, Naitik Dalwadi. From electronics and chemical. Now I call upon team pipe climbing with mentor Professor R.B. Gandhi sir. Team work on the pipe climbing robot, and this robot can climb a pipe vertically at least 30 feet above the ground and can stay at the assigned position for 1 minute and come down at the same speed. And proud to announce that the team BVM is only one in this competition for final year. So congratulations. Now I call upon team quadruped with this mentor Professor Harsh Patulia sir. This robot is a biomimic robot of four-legged animals which can have a surface motion, hill climbing with a limit angle. The robot can be used for inspection of any area where human access limits with active camera vision and remote control. Now I call upon team prosthetic limbs. This robot helps people sense and feel touch by attaching the prosthetic hand. It is working model of hand for making mimic movements of the hand.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir. And also thanks to BBM Alumni Association and thanks to all who have supported directly and indirectly during the work of Above Us too. Thank you so much. We have received a message from Sri Madam Sumal, Sri Dr. Jogan Putra for the successful of this meeting. At the same time, with permission of chair, he has sent a mail. Let us have a mechanism to get inquiry from BBMites and non-BBMites for product, maybe engineering, non-engineering, supply, manufacturing, services, consultancy, product development, etc. That will be forwarded automatically to the respective concerned person. Inquiries will go to only BBMites. This feature will attract more and more young BBMites. Whatever business get volunteer, they will be donate part of that to our institute. Myself, that is Mr. Jogan Putra, Vallabh Dhumar, Bhavin Pare, Ramesh Tekchandani, and few more will take the responsibility to set up with our web designer. So they have suggested to have a feature on our portal for the business inquiry. So the inquiry will receive whether from BBMite or non-BBMite. It will posted to the concerned person or concerned professional, and whatever earning he or she get from this particular portal mechanism, part can be retained as contribution to our alma. So this is open to forum for your views. Whether we should go for this. So we agree this idea, and the team will look the modality for inquiry online along with our the designer of the web portal and local IT team, and then the mechanism will be, with your permission, will take approval from president of alumni association, and it can be further put to the EC as well as for AGM members to know about this. So basically we agree for this particular idea. Any other matter you want to share? With due respect, permission from chair.
Respected dignitaries on the dais, we are just few months from the gap of getting onto the platinum plum. I have some few suggestions, and somewhere I will also participate very deeply. For over 75 years, I have a dream as a member of the faculty and also the student of this college that BBM must make its name to Guinness Book of World Records. I had been into the team of making it at BFPS. I had been into the team of making the same at Saruttar Education Society. And I think BBM will have to find out a way, somewhere down the line, to get into the books of World Records. 75 years is not a small time. And I think we have done enough to the society. The second suggestion is that we have a Shakti Stal, which is Indira Gandhi's last immortals. But I come from the history that we do not have any Samadhi of Sardar Patel. The one who gave us bread, the one who taught us, and the one who made us. If we can find the last immortals of Sardar, by any ways or means, I think we should put Vidyanagar with a basing point at BBM. 75 years journey is not a small journey, and thereby we must put the history book of PVM for the past 75 years. This history book will record all the paths which people have charted in these years. We may have a small film on it, but I personally feel that when we celebrated 75 years of CVM, we had a CVM Saga film, and we also had a CVM booklet of 70 years of its journey. We must record this because I want this journey to be recorded and put as a time capsule at the central BVM point where we can deep in for years and years. So maybe if the history goes back, somebody will find out what BVM was. We must have a wall of bricks where on every brick a name of the faculty, a name of the person who has helped BVM should be engraved, because it is the faculty who has made BVM shape different. So this brick wall would have all the names of all the faculties, maybe ad hoc, maybe permanent, right, all throughout the 75 years. So their efforts on the faculties are not forgotten. And this brick wall will have some engraving of stainless steel make endeavors, so that the teachers who have made this institution are always remembered. We may have wall of honor for people who have outperformed in BVM, and we also may have a CVM tum-tum for which, sir, I declare 3 lakh a donation from my hand. I will not take a single rupee of the difference which I have been given for the 6th pay and the 7th pay for this year, and all my money should make go for making a CVM tum-tum. It should be an e-vehicle which will run between Vidyanagar and New World of Vidyanagar, so that this Vidyanagar becomes eco-friendly. We have faculty like Nuvay Chajar, young faculty like Katie Bhand, who have already made vehicles into this shop. Let us make a CVM tum-tum e-vehicle which moves all around the campus and reduces carbon footprint to the level minimum possible. I donate 3 lakhs for this effort. We have Dagur Bhai over here, and we used to do some Vidyog for a very long time. Now let us have a Vidyog of all BVMites who have their own factories. Because I think of the 18,000-20,000 students which we have, most of them 600 people who have their own factories. So if we can have 600 stalls in Satyananda, and if we can have a BVM Vidyog by ourselves, I think that would be a great count for these 75 years to be and make us celebrate. With the last point which I say, that we must become, I was reading in history today morning for the Harvard and also for the Princeton. In 2038, Princeton is going to become a complete carbon zero free emitting device of the whole first world, the first university to become that. So why can't we think about all our solar roofs being flooded with solar panels and energized BVM purely by solar? So let us make our college completely relied on solar cells, so that our commitment to the next generation stays that we are not the energy consumers, but we are savers too. So I think if we can do it, I think it would be a wonderful thing. I found out some alumni of us who are at a very senior position at NASA. Some alumni of us, I found out 3-4 days back, who are very at senior positions at DLR and ISRO. I think we must put a big telescope on the terrace of BVM. Now we start our journey towards space. V.A. Vyasa was telling right few minutes back to me when I went to him that now our eyes should go up. 75 years is not a small time. I think we must plunge into space and defense. I think then only we will have our future. I personally say that all these things which I am saying, I will become a party to it. I will commit myself, and for the whole year, sir, I render my services 24/7 whenever you call me. Thank you.
Thank you, Professor Jiri, for your insight and further information to August members. They will put it in the Board of Governors meeting. The major issues except electrical vehicle have been discussed, and we'll put a brief note to Honorable Chairman and Board members regarding the celebration of the 75 years. So we thank you for your even contribution of Mr. Lex. We appreciate. I request Honorable Chairman to felicitate Dr. Professor J. Patel, sir, on behalf of his son for the donation of rupees, 11 lakh rupees. want to.
Thank you very much.
Very briefly and very specifically, the thing is, I mean, as a business, you know, EC member or board member should not be repeated. Thank you.
Namaskar. स्टेज पर बैठेला वडीलो अने एलुमनी मेंबर्स ने सौप्रथम हूँ इलेक्ट्रिकल डिपार्टमेंट ना वड़ा तरीके चेयरमैन सीबीएम साहेब एमनी टीम अने प्रिंसिपल सर जयेश पटोड़ा की टीम नो आभार मानवा मांगू छू के खूब सुंदर रीतना क्लासों नु मॉडिफिकेशन मॉडर्नाइजेशन थयु इलेक्ट्रिकल ड्रॉइंग वॉल नु 81 नी बेंच जेमा मुकेश भाई अमारा शेख साहेब आपा मेंबर हता એના દ્વારા ઇલેક્ટ્રિકલ ડ્રોઈંગ હોલ નું ઇલેક્ટ્રિકલ મલ્ટીમીડિયા હોલ માં રૂપાંતરણ થયું. એ પણ ખૂબ સુંદર કામ થયું અને કામ ની ઝડપ અને ક્વોલિટી ખરેખર વખાણકારક છે. ત્યારબાદ અમારી ઇલેક્ટ્રિકલ 91 ની બેચ માં સ્નેહલ શાહ ઇલેક્ટ્રિકલ માં મુંબઈ માં છે અને એના પહેલ નથી અને મારા મોટિવેશન થી એ લોકો ની બેચે 40 લાખ રૂપિયા નું કમિટમેન્ટ કર્યું. જે સૌ પ્રથમ એપ્રિલ મહિનામાં એક ચેન સ્ટાર્ટ થઈ અને એ ઇલેક્ટ્રિકલ લેબોરેટરીઝ અને ફેકલ્ટી કેબિન બનાવવા માટે ફાળવવામાં આવી અને આ યોગદાનથી ખૂબ ઝડપથી ચેરમેન સાહેબે મંજૂરી આપી. હજી પૂરું કોન્ટ્રીબ્યુશન આવવાનું બાકી છે. એનઆરઆઈ નું એકાઉન્ટ ખુલે એટલે આવશે. એમાં નિલેશ પટેલ વિદ્યાનગરના નિલેશ છોટુભાઈ પટેલે $25,000 કમિટ કરેલા છે એટલે એ બધામાં અમારું ફોલોઅપ ચાલુ છે. અને હજી જયારે એનઆરઆઈ નું થશે ત્યારે ઘણા બધા એલ્યુમની મિત્રો માત્ર ઇલેક્ટ્રિકલ ના એ કમિટમેન્ટ આપેલું છે અને એ અમે પરસ્યુ કરીશું. અને જેમાં મિકેનિઝમ ખાસ કરીને એલ્યુમની માં હું એક ફીડબેક આપવા માંગુ છું કે જે રીતના જે કામ માટે પૈસા આપવામાં આવે છે એ કામમાં વપરાય છે એની ખરેખર નોંધ લેવાય છે અને એલ્યુમની મેમ્બર્સ આગળ આવે છે. અને એ અમારો ટીચર તરીકે કારણ કે હું અહીંયા 31 વર્ષથી છું એટલે અમારો ફીડબેક એ લોકોને અગત્યનો હોય કે સાહેબ આ કરવા જેવું છે કે નથી કરવા જેવું. એટલે એ લોકો એમ કહેતા હોય છે તમને અમે આપીએ છીએ પૈસા તમારા હાથે બધું સારું થવાનું છે. એટલે એવી રીતના ફેર ફેકલ્ટી મેમ્બર્સમાં જૂના વિદ્યાર્થી મુકતા હોય છે એનું અત્યારે હું એક નોંધ લેવા માંગુ છું. ત્યારબાદ મર્યાદાઓ હોય વીકનેસીસ હોય કે આ પ્રોજેક્ટ થી આ નહીં થઈ શકે. એટલે ઇન્ફ્રાસ્ટ્રક્ચર બહુ સરસ મીડિયમમાં થઈ રહ્યું છે. જે એચઆર હ્યુમન રિસોર્સ એટલે ફેકલ્ટી મેમ્બર્સ ની સ્ટ્રેન્થ અને ફેકલ્ટી મેમ્બર્સ ની ક્વોલિટી એ 100 ની નીચે ફેકલ્ટી મેમ્બર ની સ્ટ્રેન્થ ગયેલી છે. હું એવી આશા રાખું કે સૌના સહિયારા પ્રયાસથી અને અત્યારે એવું સાંભળવા મળે છે કે સરકાર પણ સકારાત્મક છે. થોડો પ્રયત્ન જો કરવામાં આવે તો એ વસ્તુ થઈ શકે એમ છે. ભૂતકાળમાં વૈષ્ણવ સાહેબ અમિતભાઈ એ બધાએ કહ્યું ત્યારે 2013 માં પોસ્ટો ભરાઈ હતી. 2013 થી કોઈ પોસ્ટો ભરાઈ નથી એટલે આ પણ એક કોઈ એલ્યુમની મેમ્બર એમાં કોન્ટ્રીબ્યુટ કરી શકે. સરકારમાં ચેરમેન સાહેબ ને બધા પ્રયત્ન કરે છે મને ખ્યાલ છે. પણ આ એ પારદર્શી રીતના થાય કારણ કે અમારો ઇલેક્ટ્રિકલ વિભાગ આટલું સારું કામગીરી હોવા છતાં હવે એનબીએ એક્ઝામમાં ક્વોલિફાઈ ના થયા. 2 પ્રોફેસર ની પોસ્ટ વેકન્ટ છે. એક જ એસોસિએટ પ્રોફેસર છે જે હું છું એટલે 4 એસોસિએટ પ્રોફેસર ને બદલે એક એસોસિએટ પ્રોફેસર છે અને 2 પ્રોફેસર ની પોસ્ટ વેકન્ટ છે. એટલે જો આ થાય તો અમે પણ બીજા વિભાગો સાથે એ એનબીએ એગ્રીગેશન ની પ્રક્રિયામાં ભાગ લઈ શકીએ. એટલે એ 4 એસોસિએટ પ્રોફેસર ને બદલે એક એસોસિએટ પ્રોફેસર છે અને 2 પ્રોફેસર ની પોસ્ટ વેકન્ટ છે. એટલે જો આ થાય તો અમે પણ બીજા વિભાગો સાથે એ લાડી ને આવ્યા અને ત્યાં પણ સારા સારા ફેકલ્ટી ને લઈ આવ્યા. જોટવાણી સાહેબ સિંગાપુર હતા તો એ ખબર પડી કે એની જોટવાણી સાહેબ બીઆઈટી માં નડિયાદ છે તો એમને પણ રિક્વેસ્ટ કરી લઈ આવ્યા. એવા વિઝન સાથે સારા અનુભવી ક્વોલિફિકેશન વાળા ફેકલ્ટી મેમ્બર્સ ની નિમણૂક પ્રક્રિયા કરવામાં આવે. એમણે રિસેન્ટલી એડોપ્ટ ફેકલ્ટી ની નિમણૂક થઈ તો એમાં અમને ફૂડ ફ્રીડમ હતો અને સારા ક્વોલિટીના લઈ શક્યા છે પણ એડવોક અને રેગ્યુલરમાં એક ફરક છે કારણ કે એડવોકને બિલોંગિંગ ના આવે એની નોકરીની સેફ્ટી નથી હોતી એટલે બધો તમામ પ્રકારનો સપોર્ટ તો છે પણ આ એક મારે મુદ્દો ઉમેરવો હતો 1989 ની બેચમાં હું છું એમાં જ્યારે આપણે એલએનડીમાં સક્રિય થયા તો મેં સમીર હું અજય જૈયા એ લોકોએ વાત શરૂ કરી તો અમે એક ગેટ એવોર્ડ ગેટની જે એક્ઝામ છે એ રાષ્ટ્રીય કક્ષાની એક્ઝામ છે ગ્રેજ્યુએટ એપ્ટિટ્યુડ ટેસ્ટ ફોર એન્જિનિયરિંગ એના દ્વારા છોકરાને આઈઆઈટી એનઆઈટીમાં એડમિશન મળતું હોય છે અને મંથલી સ્ટાઇપન્ડ ખૂબ સારું મળતું હોય છે તો કેન્દ્ર સરકારનું એમએચઆરડીનું આપણા ટેક્યુ પ્રોજેક્ટનું પણ એક ભાર હતું કે ગેટ વધુને વધુ છોકરાઓ આપે અને પછી કોલેજનું પરફોર્મન્સ ગેટમાં કેટલા છોકરા પાસ થાય છે એના આધારે મૂલ્યાંકન કરવામાં આવે છે તો એ આપણે આ પ્લેટિનમ જ્યુબિલીના વર્ષમાં ગેટ એવોર્ડ જે દરેક વિભાગમાં છોકરાઓ ગેટમાં સારો સ્કોર લાવે અને ફર્સ્ટ સેકન્ડ થર્ડ થાય એવી અમે પ્રપોઝલ પોલિસી બનાવી હતી અને પછી પ્રિન્સિપલ ઇલેક્ટ્રિકલ વિભાગમાં એક જસ્ટ પાયલોટ પ્રોજેક્ટ તરીકે જે ઇલેક્ટ્રિકલ નાનકડું ભંડોળ કરી અને આ વર્ષે અમે ફેરવેલ ફંક્શનમાં એ જે ડોનર હતા એમની આના આપે 5,000, 3,000 એટલે સારામાં સારા આર્થિક રીતના સદ્ધર અને હોશિયાર વિદ્યાર્થી આવતા હતા હવે ઓવર એ પીરિયડ આપણે સ્વીકારવું રહ્યું કે ફી એની એ છે સામે પેટાલમાં નિર્માણ પીડીપી જેવી કોલેજીસ છે સેમ ક્વોલિટીના સ્ટુડન્ટ નથી આવતા નબળા વર્ગના વધારે આવે છે અને અમારે મારા વિભાગની વાત કરું તો ઇલેક્ટ્રિકલ ડિપાર્ટમેન્ટમાં કહીએ કે ભાઈ તમારે સોફ્ટવેરમાં એફિશિયન્સી પ્રોફિશિયન્સી જોઈશે ઇન્ડસ્ટ્રી સોફ્ટવેરમાં સ્કિલ્સ માંગે છે છોકરા પાસે લેપટોપ ખરીદવાના પૈસા પણ નથી હોતા અમે સતત ફોલોઅપ કરીએ છીએ એમઆઈએસવાય ગુજરાત સરકારની ઘણી બધી સ્કોલરશીપો છે અને ઘણા બધા વિદ્યાર્થી મારી પાસે એચઓડી તરીકે સેલેમાં આવે એટલે ખબર પડે બધા આના પર આધારિત છે જાત જાતની સ્કોલરશીપ મળે છે પણ છતાં એ છોકરો ફાઇનલ ઇયરમાં પાસ થાય ત્યાં સુધી એનું પોતાનું લેપટોપ નથી પરચેસ કરી શકતો તો એક એવી સ્કીમ પર મેં ડોક્યુમેન્ટ બનાવેલું છે જે હું સબમિટ કરીશ પ્રિન્સિપલ સાહેબને કે ફર્સ્ટ યરના રિઝલ્ટના આધારે દરેક વિભાગમાં 2 કે 3 વિદ્યાર્થીને આ લેપટોપ સહાય યોજના કરવામાં આવે જે કોઈ ઇન્ડસ્ટ્રી ના ડોનરથી આપણે લેપટોપ બલ્કમાં પરચેસ કરીએ તો સસ્તું પડે વિદ્યાર્થીને આપી શકાય અને એ ફર્સ્ટ યરમાં મહેનત કરવા માટે છોકરાને એક પ્રોત્સાહન મળે તો એ નવી સ્કીમ એકેડેમિક એક્ટિવિટી માટે આપણે પ્લેટિનમ જ્યુબિલીમાં લોન્ચ કરી શકીએ એ જ રીતના ફેકલ્ટી મેમ્બર્સને આપણે ડ્રાઈવ કરી અને મેમ્બર બનાવ્યા છે એલ્યુમનીના તો ફેકલ્ટી મેમ્બર્સને ટેક્યુ પ્રોજેક્ટ હતો ત્યારે સ્કોપસ ઇન્ડેક્સ એટલે એક બેન્ચમાર્ક છે સાર પબ્લિકેશન પેપર પબ્લિકેશનનું તો એનું ફંડિંગ મળતું હતું તો એ હવે ટેક્યુ પ્રોજેક્ટ પૂરો થવાથી એ ફંડિંગ અવેલેબલ નથી તો ફેકલ્ટીને રિસર્ચમાં પ્રોત્સાહન રહે એનું પીએચડી કરતા હોય કે પીએચડી બાદ તો એના માટે સ્કોપસ ઇન્ડેક્સ કોન્ફરન્સ કે જર્નલ પેપર પબ્લિકેશન માટે એના નોર્મ્સ પછી પાછળથી બનાવી શકાય પણ આ એક વિચાર રજૂ કરું છું કે આવો સપોર્ટ ફેકલ્ટીને કરવાથી એને પણ બિલોંગિંગ આવશે અને ફેકલ્ટી બીબીએમાં ભણેલા હોય કે ના ભણેલા હોય એ લોકો ડેડિકેટેડ હોય જ છે આ પ્રકારની યોજના ગણપત વિદ્યાનગર યુનિવર્સિટીમાં અમલમાં મૂકવામાં આવી છે ચારુ સેટમાં પણ કદાચ છે જ્યાં પ્રોત્સાહન માટે ફેકલ્ટી મેમ્બર જો પબ્લિકેશન કરે તો આપવામાં આવતું હોય છે એ જ રીતના બેસ્ટ ટીચર એવોર્ડ પણ શરૂ કરી શકાય એલ્યુમની એસોસિએશન તરફથી કારણ કે જેટલા ફેકલ્ટીને સ્ટ્રોંગ કરીશું આપણે એટલું બીબીએમનું નામ લાગતું રહેશે અને બીબીએમમાં સારું એકેડેમિક પરફોર્મન્સ થશે તો બેસ્ટ ટીચર એવોર્ડ હું આઈઆઈટી બોમ્બેમાં પણ અત્યારે આપવામાં આવતો હતો એના ઘણા બધા પેરામીટર્સ હોય છે સ્ટુડન્ટ ફીડબેક અને બીજા ઘણા બધા તો આપણે ત્યાંથી એ લોકોનું ફોર્મેટ મંગાવી શકાય અને બેસ્ટ ટીચર એવોર્ડ પણ એલ્યુમની એસોસિએશન તરફથી આપણે ચાલુ કરી શકાય આ એક મારા મુદ્દા હતા બાકી અમને 1 લાખ રૂપિયાનું ફંડિંગ આપવામાં આવે છે મેં આગળ રજૂઆત કરેલી છે કે ટેક્યુબના કારણે યુઝ પૂરું થતું નતું પણ અમે ટેક્યુબમાં એક એપ્રુવલની પ્રોસેસ બનાવી હતી જે એકદમ નોર્મ્સ અને ગાઈડલાઇન્સ ક્લિયર હોય અને સ્મૂથ હોય એવી રીતના એનપીટીએલ અને ગેટનું અમે એ ફોર્મેટ નોર્મ્સ બનાવશું. પણ એપ્રુવલ પ્રોસેસ થોડી સિમ્પ્લિફાય, જેમ કે અત્યારે એક ગવર્નન્સનું કોઈ પ્રત્યે વ્યક્તિગત હું કંઈ કહેતો નથી, પણ એક ગવર્નન્સના મોડેલ તરીકે અત્યારે જમાનો છે સિંગલ પોઈન્ટ ઓફ કોન્ટેક્ટ, કે આ વસ્તુ માટે આ વ્યક્તિનો સંપર્ક કરો. જેમ કે એનપીટીએલ માટે બીડીએમમાં હું છું, તો એનપીટીએલ માટે બધા મને પૂછતા હોય અને હું એને માર્ગદર્શન આપતો હોઉં. એવી રીતના ટેકનિકમાં પણ એવું બનાવ્યું કે નોડલ ઓફિસર, એટલે એ સજેશન છે મારું કે એપ્રુવલ પ્રોસેસ થોડી સ્મૂથ અને સિમ્પ્લિફાય કરવી જોઈએ. કોઈ એપ્લિકેશન કરી હોય તો ઘણી વાર મહિનાઓ સુધી ખબર નથી પડતી કે આનું શું થયું, એટલે કોઈ વ્યક્તિગત કોઈ પ્રત્યે નથી, પણ જે મિકેનિઝમ છે એ સુધારવાની વાત કરું છું. કારણ કે ઇઝ ઓફ ડુઇંગ બિઝનેસ અને સિંગલ પોઈન્ટ ઓફ કોન્ટેક્ટ નું ગવર્નન્સ નું મોડેલ અપનાવવામાં આવે તો સારું. એ અમે સીબીએમ માં અનુભવ્યું છે, નવ મેનેજમેન્ટમાં, કે જે પણ કામ હોય એ એપ્રુવલ માટે વ્યક્તિ ફિક્સ છે અને ઝડપથી પ્રોસેસ થઈ પાછું આવે છે. મારે એપ્લિકેટ કરવું છે એ પ્રકારે એડમિનિસ્ટ્રેશનમાં પણ થાય તો બીજું ઘણું સારું. એડમિનિસ્ટ્રેશન કર્યું છે, પણ આ એક મારા હેડ તરીકેના અનુભવ શેર કરું છું. એલ્યુમની ઓફિસના ટાઈમિંગ્સ છે એ પણ બીબીએમના ટાઈમિંગ જોડે જો સારું, કોઈને હર્ટ થયું એ લાગણી તો
એકાઉન્ટેબલ છે અને જે કમિટીમાં એડજસ્ટ કર્યા છે તે પણ પોતાનો સમય કાઢીને જે કેમ્પસ હોય વન કેમ્પસ હોય છતાં પણ એ જે પણ પ્રપોઝલ હોય ઝડપી એનો નિકાલ થાય એ માટે આપણે વિનંતી કરીશું. આપ સૌનો આભાર. અને એજેન્ટ પૂર્ણ થયા બાદ આપણે બી બ્લોકનું ફર્સ્ટ ફ્લોર પર આપણા પુત્રો વિદ્યાર્થીઓના માર્ગદર્શનથી બનેલી બે લેબોરેટરીઝ, એક તો એઆઈ લેબોરેટરી અને હાઈન કોમ્પ્યુટિંગ લેબનું આપણે મહાનુભવના હસ્તે એનું લોકાર્પણ કરીશું, તો એમાં પણ આપ સૌને જોડાવા માટે વિનંતી છે.
On behalf of BVM Alumni Association, I, Deepak Vyas, Honorary Joint Secretary, have the proud privilege to present a vote of thanks on conclusion of our 59th Annual General Body Meeting. I wish to express my gratitude to Engineer Bhikubhai Patel, President of BVM Alumni Association, for his wholehearted motivation, guidance and support in all alumni activities and implementation of developmental work for BVM. I heartily thank Engineer Prayaswin Patel, Senior Vice President of BVM Alumni Association, for his constant inspiration and guidance in all our alumni activities. In spite of his hectic business schedule, he has been always keen to help us throughout the year. I heartily thank Dr. S.N. Patel, sir, Senior Vice President of BVM Alumni Association, for his continued support and guidance in all alumni activities. I heartily thank Dr. Indrajit Patel, Chairman of BVM Alumni Association, for his day-to-day motivation, constant help and continued follow-up of each of our activity throughout the year. He has been balancing the duties of Chairman of Association and Principal of BVM in such a way that the developmental activities as well as online offline teaching learning at BVM sailed smoothly. I take this opportunity to thank the members and management body of Charutar Vidya Mandal and Charutar Gramantar Sahakari Mandal for their constant support and cooperation. I heartily thank Engineer Pradeep Patel, Honorary Secretary of BVM Alumni Association, for his meticulous way of handling the association by looking into every details of each activity. He keeps constant touch with all the officers and follows up every single matter by which our association can be benefited. His corporate work culture exposure has helped our association to reach new peaks of progress. I sincerely thank Engineer Vinod Panchasa, Honorary Joint Secretary, for keeping all of us on toes, for keeping live contact with our old parts, searching out, enrolling new life members, and appealing to good motives of prospective BVMI donors to donate generously for our developmental activities of BVMI. His Chaiwe Dosti has been creating new records every year. I heartily thank Engineer Nikhil Patel, Honorary Joint Secretary, for his untiring efforts put up in preparation of database of BVMI's enhanced contact membership members. Engineer Charvel Patel has joined as Honorary Treasurer very recently. Though being very young compared to us, all of us as office bearers, he has started getting actively involved in association's activities from day one. I thank him for his wholehearted support in our association's activities. I sincerely take note and thank and put on record the noteworthy services rendered by late Engineer K.S. Babaria as Honorary Treasurer for a very long tenure. I sincerely thank the members of our advisory committee who have always guided us by their wisdom and experience in all our activities. The example is Daniel Pailu here with us. Thank you. I sincerely thank all the special invitees who have contributed in a noteworthy way by their valuable suggestions and cooperation in all our activities. All our executive members of the association have always cooperated and supported by their active participation and valuable suggestions during the meetings. It would not be possible for me to mention a particular individual, but I thank one and all from the bottom of my heart that whenever we have generously donated for classroom renovation, laboratory and drawing upgradation, and any infrastructure developmental activities have been our major support. I thank them sincerely at this juncture. I thank all the donors who have contributed to institute the refundable loan scholarship in the names of our past principal and professors for needy students of our BVMI. All members of various subcommittees working for database management and Almashine, project funding and refundable loan scholarships have done a wonderful job during the entire year. I sincerely thank them all. My sincere thanks are due to Engineer Jayaprakash Patel, our 1977 batch, and his team for rendering services for renovation and upgradation of the classrooms. The team has done a marvelous work to improve the infrastructure of our BVMI. I thank all life members of our association who have directly or indirectly helped us in our activities. I also thank them for being morally supportive in absentia and all those who have remained present here physically. I thank all the heads of the department of BVMI for their support during the entire year. I thank the teaching, non-teaching and office staff of our BVMI for their support and cooperation in our activities. I take this opportunity to thank the GS, LR, the central committee members, along with the ex officios who have always cooperated and helped us during our activities. I sincerely thank our BVMI alumni office staff, Nikita Soni, Rupert Patel and Ajit, for their wholehearted support and cooperation during the entire year. They have beautifully and flawlessly handled all the office affairs. I thank Sanjay for his untiring service during our functions in the auditorium. I thank all the invited guests, press representatives and well-wishers on this occasion. I thank our IT team who has made this possible to telecast this meeting live so that BVMIs who could not remain present could come to watch this online. And last but not the least, I sincerely thank one and all who have directly or indirectly cooperated and helped during the entire year. Thank you all.
કુટુંબ ના મિત્રો, એક ફેમિલી ના ભાઈઓ, ઉપર અમે બેઠા છીએ પણ ઘણા બધા સ્કોલર્સ એવા છે જે મારી કરતા વધારે મહત્વ અને મહત્વ ધરાવે છે, પણ એક ફેમિલી ગેધરિંગ છે અને છેલ્લા 3 વર્ષથી હું જોઈ રહ્યો છું કે એક આખી કમિટી ઇન્ક્લુઝિવ ઓફ એવરીબડી અને વિનોદભાઈ ને બધા એ લોકોના એફર્ટ જોઉં છું ત્યારે આ 75 વર્ષ માટે થયું બને છે. આ સમયે આપણે બીબીએમ ના વિદ્યાર્થીઓ બીબીએમ માટે શું કરી શકીએ અને બીબીએમ ને હજુ ક્યાં લઈ જઈ શકીએ આ પ્લેટફોર્મ પર એને માટે વિચારીએ તો વધારે યોગ્ય. મેં વાત કરી, પ્રશ્નો વેલિડ હશે એની ના નથી. હું અહોનાદમ અહોરૂપમ નથી કહેતો કે એકબીજાના વખાણ જ કર્યા કરીએ, ધેટ્સ નોટ ધ ઇન્ટેન્શન, પણ એક પ્લેટફોર્મ હોય કે જ્યાં એ વિષય સામે ચર્ચા કરી શકે અને એનું કોઈ નિષ્કર્ષ આવે ને એનો પછી ચેરમેન સાહેબ ને કે પ્રિન્સિપલ સાહેબ ને કે કમિટીને રિપ્રેઝેન્ટ થાય. તો આમાં શું છે, જે આખી વાત છે એમાં કેટલાને રસ પડે, શું રસ પડે અને એનો જે અર્થ જાય એ અર્થ બીએમ ના એલ્યુમિનિ પાસે શું જાય છે, એટલા પૂરતો મારો વિરોધ હતો. અને જો આ બધી બાબતો પહેલા ચર્ચાય ને પહેલા જો લેખિત આપવામાં આવે તો એના ઘણા બધા નિરાકરણ ત્યારે એને ધ્યાન આવે, આ પ્લેટફોર્મ પર ચર્ચા ના કરવી જોઈએ. એક વસ્તુ ચોક્કસ કહું છું કે આ ઉપર બેઠેલા તમે બધા બધા હું જે કરું છું એની કરતા 10 ગણું કામ કરે છે અને બધા હમગણે છે. ક્યાંક 75 વર્ષ પૂરા કરવા, તો ચાલો આપણે ભેગા થઈએ, આપણે શું કરી શકીએ એમ છીએ અને આ 75 વર્ષને અમે ઘણા સજેશન આપ્યા, એમાંથી કેટલા પ્રેક્ટિકલ છે, કેટલા ફિઝિબલ છે, કેટલા જરૂરી છે, કમિટીમાં નક્કી કરીએ, શોર્ટલિસ્ટ કરીને પોઈન્ટ નક્કી કરીએ અને એને ચરિતાર્થ કરવા માટે આપણે શું કરી શકીએ છીએ નક્કી કરીએ અને ભીખુભાઈને એટલો સપોર્ટ કરીએ અને વિનોદભાઈ જે દિવસ રાત વોટ્સએપ મોકલ્યા જ કરે છે ત્યાં મળ્યા અને ચાઈ પે દોસ્તી એક બઝવર્ડ થઈ ગયો છે. ઈશ્વર તમને શક્તિ આપે અને આટલું કામ કરવાનું અને કોકવાર એની ઈર્ષા આવે છે કે આટલો બધો સમય આ પ્રદીપભાઈ છે એ બીબીએમ હોય એટલે એના રોજ 25 મેસેજ તો હોય જ, પછી અંદર અંદર ઝઘડે ખરા આપણે કે આવું ન લખવું જોઈએ, અરે ન લખવું તો નહીં વાંધો, ત્યાં ડિલીટ કરી નાખો, એની ચર્ચા શું કામ કરે. મને ઘણી વાર આમ ગુસ્સો આવે, પેલો કે આવું ન લખવું જોઈએ, પેલો કે આવું લખવું જોઈએ, પેલો કે આપણે પોલિટિકલ નથી, કોઈ ધાર્મિક નથી, બધું નથી, આપણું નથી કહું કેન્સલ કરો. તો આપણે હવે આટલા વર્ષે મેચ્યોર થયા, હવે બધા 50, 55, 60 મારી જેવા 65 ની ઉપર ગયા, તો ભેગા થઈએ આપણી કોલેજ માટે આપણે શું કરી શકીએ એની ઉપર કોન્સન્ટ્રેશન કરીએ. આ વચ્ચે મને ખરેખર બોલવાની છૂટ નથી પણ મેં ચાન્સ લઈ લીધો છે, હાથ જોડીને વિનંતી કરું છું કે ચાલો આપણી વિવેક માટે આપણે ભેગા થઈ અને સુંદર કામ કરીએ. ચર્ચાઓ તો ઘણી થઈ ગઈ, આશીર્વાદ તો અમે પહેલેથી બીજા લેવા ઈચ્છુક નથી. કામ કરવા રહેલા છીએ એટલે આપણે જે જવાબદારી લીધી છે એ આપણે પૂર્ણ કરવી અને સારી રીતે કરવી અને મેક્સિમમ લોકોનો સપોર્ટ મળે એ રીતે કરવું જેથી આપણું કાર્ય પૂર્ણ થાય. જાગૃતભાઈએ જે કહ્યું વાત જોઈને વિનંતી, ખરેખર હું એને એપ્રિશિએટ કરું છું. કારણ કે આપણે વિનંતીઓ કરીએ છીએ પણ આટલી નમ્રતાથી વિનંતી કરવી અને આપણા જ માણસો વચ્ચે ઘણી વસ્તુઓ એવી છે કે અત્યારે બધી જાગૃતભાઈ કહ્યું એટલે ચર્ચા નથી કરવી, પણ ફરીથી આપણી કોઈ ચર્ચા હશે ને એમાં આપણે અમુક ચર્ચા એટલે કોઈ ના મગજમાં દહેશત હોય તો બહાર નીકળી જાય. કારણ કે અમુક પોઈન્ટ એવો હોય છે કે જેનો જવાબ કોઈની પાસે નથી હોતો, એવા પોઈન્ટ હોય તો એનો સોલ્યુશન એના જવાબો ભવિષ્યમાં કોઈ પ્લેટફોર્મ પર આપવા હોય તો આપણે આપીશું. ખાસ તો સપોર્ટ ઘણો છે દેશ પરદેશ અહીંથી અને લોકો વધારેમાં વધારે જોડાય એ પ્રમાણે બધા જ પ્રયત્નો કરે એવી આશા આપું છું. જય હિન્દ, જય સરદાર, જય ગુજરાત.
Request all to stand up for
नवा मशीन आवाज पर पति पसंद काम करता है नवा मशीन
અધ્યાપકો પણ ઓનલાઈન પ્લેટફોર્મ દ્વારા કોર્સિસ શરૂ કર્યા છે. और लेबोरेटरी ना माने पर खबर
नहीं तो हम आपको कोरोना मास्क पर जाने का मैं निकल के सिटी को भरे भी निकल गया योर चे ये सारा मतलब प्रॉब्लम एक तरह से जो विशेष डिटेक्ट था मेडिकल सब्स्टिट्यूट डोनेट था मैंने एक जगह पर टेस्ट फैसिलिटेट कर ये जो धोनी से मैं जे आई नो पर मेडिकल पर सारा मतलब प्रॉब्लम जो
વિશ્વાસ જે બેઠો છે કે કામ થાય છે
એટલે આપણે બધા ભેગા મળીને અને પ્રોત્સાહન આપવું પડે ને કેમ કે જે
સાહેબ 84 માં આ દે બની છે પહેલી વખત નાઇલિક્સ માં 84 માં કદી પછી આ તે રહે છે મેજર છે વિશ્વાસ જે બેઠો છે
હવે ખાસ કરી જો
આપણે
અને આજની થોડીક વાતમાં હું એક વાત નો અસંમત હતો કે આજે તે કોમ્પિટિટિવ કોલેજમાં આપણી ઓછો પછી પી છે અને સ્ક્રીન સ્ટુડન્ટ જ આપણી પાસે આવે છે હું એક
વાત હતો લેપટોપ ની જે વાત કરવા કરી મોટી વાત છે તમે લાઈવ પાસે દરેક સાલે આના જે હોય કે આપણે તમે ડેટા ઓફ પેશન વાપર કરતા
મેરિટ નો ક્વેશ્ચન વિચાર કે આવે છે
મજા
કરાવજે આનંદ છે વિદ્યા વધારે હમણાં જોવા વધારે આનંદ છે
વિદ્યા 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 વિદ્યા
વિદ્યા વિદ્યા વિદ્યા વિદ્યા વિદ્યા વિદ્યા વિદ્યા વિદ્યા
વિદ્યા વિદ્યા વિદ્યા વિદ્યા વિદ્યા વિદ્યા વિદ્યા વિદ્યા વિદ્યા વિદ્યા વિદ્યા વિદ્યા વિદ્યા વિદ્યા વિદ્યા વિદ્યા વિદ્યા વિદ્યા વિદ્યા વિદ્યા વિદ્યા વિદ્યા વિદ્યા વિદ્યા વિદ્યા વિદ્યા વિદ્યા વિદ્યા વિદ્યા વિદ્યા વિદ્યા વિદ્યા વિદ્યા વિદ્યા વિદ્યા વિદ્યા વિદ્યા
વિદ્યા વિદ્યા અને વ્યાપ મોટો થતો
થાય છે અત્યારે શું નાવ બી મોર પબ્લિસિટી ગોસ હારી દે છે સાચા
મારા શિવ્ય માં કહું છું
આજે
માનથી આટલો મહેનત કરી બધા કરે તો પછી એના જેવું કદાચ સરદાર ને ભૂલે જાય બહાર એમની પૂજા
મારે ખબર પડે
રોબોટિક્સ માં પીએચડી છે એટલે એની પાસે જ્ઞાન છે જે બેન છે ત્યારે એને મેરેજ થવાની જતી
કોણ બોલે
છે? કે 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 ક
હાર્ડ ક્લાસ આવે છે